Jackie's uncle. Once removed.
That's weird. Okay, let's march.
Hey, what's going on? Having fun? Hanging upside down on a tree limb makes me sleepy.
The camera starts. Well, that wasn't so hard.
If I should get on, she could get me another one. She's going to Walmart. I mean, cook this one, go ahead and get another one.
What was you going to do, make two?
Yeah, one don't seem to be enough.
It lasted a long time until I dug into it.
Yeah.
People didn't know. You just had to sit over there like it wasn't frosted or nothing ready or nothing.
Well,
nobody knew.
Yeah.
Well, they just thought it was a cake you hadn't seen. But I knew what it was. I was seeing no one as a fool.
Let me check, Daddy.
On the computer.
Monday, the 5 is closed on
That's
October.
Monday. I just want to cover that for next.
Yeah.
Monday, I gotta go to school.
Yep.
Not 5th.
People need to take their meal home. You need to take this plate home.
It keeps getting taller and stuff, and I forget about it.
Might end up getting broken.
Stuart,
over here.
What are you doing here?
And
you
what about
video games? I was interrogated by Pat and Stan about.
What are these?
Police? Insurance?
Is this a romance? We've all been asking the same question ourselves.
Oh,
you mean a romance between me and
Stan? I
said,
that's
the
we have
the
favor with.
No,
you
no.
Hear.
You yeah. Said what?
Really for him, anyways. So he's gonna be the one who knows that.
Stuart, let's see if they use. are getting sleepy, part of hypnosis, and get right to the truth. Were you at Stephanie's today?
Yes, I was, and we had so much fun.
Good. But
are you hungry?
Just answer my question. Is this a romance?
We've all been asking the same question ourselves. Oh, you mean a romance between me and Stephanie? I would
okay,
say
these
that.
Are Mitchell's, right?
No, no! You'd say what?
Miss Chase and Miss Kiki are so grouchy.
Huh?
Say Amber,
no time for Zoom.
No,
get back to work. Now you make
script.
Us from it. Get back to work. Now.
Gentlemen, here are your weapons. I would stay and watch, but I have to help Stuart with the next set change.
Well, I'm sorry. You have to do it all by yourself. We're too busy, and we have to no make for us for me. Get back to work. Now. Before I spank you with the flip-flop. Mm.
Come over here.
He's a genius for saying one word right. Patagonia.
If you insist not to desist, then you compel me to challenge you to a duel.
I accept your challenge, Marquis D.D. Just name your weapons, please.
A duel? My dears, this is unbearable. And to think I am...
Did you see that, Stephanie? He punctured my boat. Marquis, can you mark my word? I'm going to peel you like a banana. No, the script. Stay faithful to the script. No improvising.
Stephanie,
he punctured my boat. Marquis, can you mark my word? I'm going to peel you like a banana. No.
It's not a pimple. It's bigger than that.
Well, that could be the sort of one my cousin had.
Your cousin Sam? You mean the one who had that hairy nose growing out of the top of his head?
Yeah, and it was a runny nose, too.
I hope not, because it wasn't 79 on there.
Ew.
Oh, it was good.
It went through?
Yeah. Well, how was
the donut? 72.
Smell the fresh banana?
Yeah, I can smell them because I got a giant nose growing out of my head.
Calm down, it's just a little stuff. Hi, I've got some errands to do. Now try and rest.
Wait, where you going?
Nowhere special. Just going out to pick up some bananas. Bye.
Damn, that's a credit card. Ooh.
It's small.
I promise you, not one day
more. That's what they won't give
me. Hello there, Downy the Dump.
It's something I ain't got to worry about.
Would you like to know why you're in the dump? This place is a dump.
What's that chewy for?
Hold on, I'll get it.
You see the...
What a waste of money.
Dead Chibot Duke.
Yeah.
Hold your horses, you chicken. Ed, did you want to take out? Why are they taking pictures of you? Huh?
Who knows what the cluck they want? They've been chasing me all morning.
Well,
sound fine. Maybe you just had a bad night's sleep.
Time to use it, you sleep.
Every day I'm playing.
Let's take a look. Oh, the patient definitely has a fever of 102. I prescribe you stay in bed and rest.
How convenient. It's not like I want
to. Well, she doesn't on that on the
cabinet. Oh, yeah? Sorry, you won't hear the update on Aunt Martha's varicose vein. So what sandwiches they served at a French game?
The patient needs to stay calm.
This varicose vein, so what sandwiches they served at a bridge game?
The patient needs to stay calm.
Woohoo!
That was
way
too easy. I can't believe you fell for that. No one bother for me! No one bother for me!
Alright, I'm gonna put this in here and you can hang it up.
Good tea.
That's something I hate doing.
Vein, so what sandwiches?
Yeah, I'd rather hang them than fold them.
Have some more fries.
Huh?
I prescribe you stay in bed and rest.
How convenient. It's not like I want to be sick and miss out on all the fun. Oh, yeah? Sorry, you won't hear the update on Aunt Martha's marriage. So what sandwiches they served at a bridge game?
The patient needs to stay calm.
It is for you, Daddy.
That was way too easy. I can't believe you fell for that. No, I buy them for me.
I don't know what the difference is between the red bag and the blue bag.
The pet,
I
can't say you've been wasting my time.
You don't like the blue bag? Which one's this?
The red bag.
I want to see.
Blue bag, I don't like.
I almost forgot Aunt Martha's birthday present. You look a lot better, Pat.
There! Look at all these knots!
I've got to be the one to give the best shot.
So I see. You baked your way out of my birthday lunch.
And you'd rather play video games than be with your good friend Stan.
What's wrong?
Chocolate surprise. Froze already.
Feel better now?
Is this a fire hose?
What? Do I feel better?
Something's wrong with that!
People with
huh?
Plague.
You hungry
there
now?
No antidote.
You
uh-huh.
The next one, quick!
It's a nightmare!
More, please.
I'm trapped inside an anaconda! Alright, calm down, Pat. Close your eyes and
count
to
three.
We knew.
We felt so bad.
Wake me when they're gone. I have defeated evil Lord Darkbutt. Now I have nothing to fear from him or his evil butt. Butt is no more. So let me get this straight. You had a vision of being attacked in the basement, right? And a big pink monster with two heads grabbed you in the dark. Unbelievable. That's the craziest story I ever heard. You are hopeless. Hey, who turned
the basement.
So let me get this straight. You had a vision of being attacked in the basement, right? And a big pink monster with two heads grabbed you in the dark. Unbelievable. That's the craziest story I ever heard. You are hopeless. Hey, who turned out the lights? So let me get this straight. You had a vision of being attacked in the basement, right? And a big pink monster with two heads grabbed you in the dark. Unbelievable. That's the craziest story I ever heard. You are hopeless. Hey, who turned out the lights?
Okay.
Oh, Pat, I'm scared. Sorry, Stan. You know I have those premonitions, but I guess this time it was really about you and not about me.
I hope that big pink monster doesn't do something to me. I want my mommy.
He's dead.
Well, this is some stinky laundry. Oh, brother, where's the other one of these things? I'm missing one of my dirty socks.
I see nothing.
Oh, yuck. That's one of the dirtiest socks I've ever seen.
I won't give up your golden sock.
You saved me. I don't want to be clean. Oh.
Well, you've come to the right place, my little woolly rare. Now, Pat will put you to the test.
Yuck. Disgusting. But I guess it's not as bad as what he did with my underwear.
It's good.
I'm totally overjoyed for the holidays. In fact, I've gone a little overboard. I'm so excited. I've got a little bit nuts, can you tell? Hey, Pat, I'm not sure that's the right kind of outfit.
What's wrong? You don't care for fruit? You don't like my melons? Well, here's what I think. Hey, what do you think of this one? Huh? He's nuts, and I'm fruity.
You're disgusting.
Come on, Stan!
Nope, I won't.
Well, I know that you're just afraid to lose, and that's why you won't play with me.
That ain't it. I don't have a lot of extra spit right now.
You're just making excuses. I know you have a lot of extra spit. Come on!
Don't point your finger at me like that. You want a challenge? You're on.
Excellent. Prepare to be defeated by a slime ball. I won!
I'm not so sure about that. You wallow when your slime ball wins.
Dad, where'd you go?
Yo, Pat, check out this little gadget thingy I invented. Ta-da! It's a special clicker that makes your hair grow instantaneously, like, so...
I can join you, Alan. Grape, sour apple, lemonade, orange, blue raspberry, bubble gum. Hey, why don't you start the boat to soak girl a coconut for the beach for the lake? But how can I against you, Stanley? Stephanie, you always buy attended it. Oh, that's so comfortable. Don't give me kisses. Oh, that tickles. You my comfortable. Oh, that tickles. Like this? Huh? Oh no! Well, looks like his guess is me and you, Norbert. Okay, what am I forgetting? Something, let's say your bathing suit. Stan is gross if your brains fell out. Oh no, I just got out of the shower. I love to leave the air conditioner off. This is no time for beauty treatments, Stan. We'll leave in 10 minutes. Please tell me you packed your bathing suit. Of course. Morning, Stan. Love your bathing cap. Very sheed, huh? It's all the rage. Hey! What is he doing in here? We're messing up serious race. Okie doke, we're ready to go. I got chips, sandwiches, frozen bananas. Yay, bananas! Hold on, I just remembered I forgot someone. What do you mean forgot someone? Like who? No, it's just Norbert, but I promise. Norbert? Who the heck is Norbert? Well, Norbert is the... Oh, let's see. He's not a blankie. Sometimes for when you go to sleep, your mind is just getting dark. Norbert! Where are you, Norbert? Who took Norbert? Somebody stole my Norbert! You might also scare in the dark. Because I don't know. I just remembered I forgot someone.
Yeah.
What happened to him? Detectives see this, they're gonna see them a crime. Mm-hmm. But I forgot the way to next. Hey, Pat, find any clues? In or two? Oh, it's the boom thingy. Oh, paperweight. Uh-huh. The missing pepper one they are to convince to eat last week. Well, there's no sense of wasting it. It doesn't matter if we're using all the fingerprints here anyways. Really? Why not?
Yeah.
You think it was Pat? Because it stole him his blanket. Like a leopard baby. Well, at least it's warm. I know how to cut a wisp. Ta-da! And you know what? He's even cuter than Norbert. He's got meat on his bones.
Yeah.
Come on, Stan. You can't go on the days at the beach because of teddy bear. You're a grown-up, and Norbert's just a silly toy. It's just a silly toy. I can't believe what I'm hearing. It's just a silly toy playing games with you when you're lonely. I'll comfort you, or you're having a nightmare, or celebrating. Want you to convince Mother's Clover, archaeologist, to get a bit of like for the scary book. So this is the dust bunny's hiding my pepperoni. Well, a big investigation. This kidnapping is obviously the inside job. Very inside. And make no mistake. No one goes to the beach until we solve this horrific crime. Well, we got some extra time with the hands, whether we like it or not. Pat, I'm gonna advertise my spice rack. Because I don't know. And you know what? Pepperoni. Todos los cielos.
Here anyways. Really? Why not? Yeah. You think it was Pat?
Pat and Stan, 1 minus 10.
Yeah.
I intended a sexy tent. Stan, why don't we just go for the beach for the day and we can look for Norbert when we get back tonight? No, Bet. I'm on my way. I confront Lily. I know she did it. Huh? For wheels? Lily? I like teddy bears, so what? So, that's a kid from Movid for kidnapping Norbert. Norbert, why you want a teddy bear? Norbert is the average bear. His birthright is the wheels for the high and the low and rabbit, so he missed all the you and like, but and you took him with his blanket. Oh, right, and you wanted the Norbert's blanket. More reasons I can count. Oh, well, yeah, if you want to do something for the blanket, just look over there. Oh, man. I never did a sexy tent with or without you, so you decided to change your mind. I'm on my way, motel. Stan, why don't we just go for the beach for the day, and we